Shadow of Mordor. Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor. Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor. Gonna throw my 360 controller. So what I'm gonna do? Can't play on three screens. Ah, oh, fuck you. Maybe you shouldn't game on three screens, I don't know. I forgot how to play all these games. I forgot how to play them all. Killed a lot of these Uruk-hai captains. Then again, they've killed me a lot of times too, so. Treacherous. 2 beat it. My arrows don't work. Alright, work that time. I have trouble with the archers. That's the only people I have trouble with is the archers. That's it. The people with the bows. The orcs with the bows. They always kill me. Ugh. I don't. This is me. I'll chill on the menu for a while. I don't really like Twitch. I'm not gonna do Twitch, I don't think. They need to get their shit together. For realsies. My Raptor port doesn't have cam support, so I can just use a mic. That's what I'm doing. I put my, all the programs I made in my public, OneDrive. Microsoft OneDrive. A lot of them. Just all the stuff I use personally. And I've been getting back into gaming. It's been a while. The setup's about 99% complete, I guess. I built this PC a long time ago. Built the parts. Use a lot of stuff on it. It's really awesome. Got three monitors set up now. I might just game on a single monitor though. The performance is a lot better than my E3. The 3's fun too. Look in Oblivion. I'm sure on other games like Over the Word and RPGs and stuff. But for the sake of short videos, which I'm getting into now, I might make longer videos later. I'm just going to go ahead and end this. I'm just going to end this.
But all these towers of silver, they are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Woo!